Make that more.
The reason I did this program to help the entire thing about doing this program is because growing up, I didn't, we didn't have a lot of money. Me to be in a soccer team or anything I wanted to do was not available at the sort of time. Except my brothers were allowed to play. Why? Because they were good at it. Well, I'm only 7 years old. How am I going to be the best if they're already, what, 15, 17? It's not fair.
Yeah, my dad's always thinking, is this going to cost anything? Is this, like, going to be a burden to me? And it's like, no, Dad, it's kind of free. I'm kind of helping children on the way. It would be a really good opportunity for low-income families to actually get an organization like this to help them out, because I remember growing up from a low-income family and I didn't get much things because my parents couldn't afford them. So with this type of organization and events, I would feel as a low-income person really happy, because I just got out of it. My parents just got, you know, jobs with really good stable incomes. And it feels really good to know that somebody's at least watching out for us.
What?
You know how tennis coaches are like $60 an hour in here?
Yeah, I know.
It's free. It's like, these guys are really good. And that's, you take advantage of the situation that it's better to have than not have at all.
I felt like I was actually giving a reach out to a person, because I know I was there, and if they are in that position, I'd love to help them out, because I want them to at least have something to learn, to have something to do, and it gives them also a skill that they can improve on as well.
Thank you very much, Claude.
If you know any families around you that have children.
We'll do that. And I'll look into donating too. It's like a worthy cause.
Thank you very much. And tell your friends.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, man. Have a good day.
Bye-bye.